Hakuna Matata. What a wonderful phrase.
Hakuna Matata. Ain't no peasant craze.
It means no worries for the rest of your days.
It's our problem-free philosophy.
Hakuna Matata.
Hakuna Matata?
Yeah, it's our motto.
What's the motto?
Nothing. What's the motto with you?
You know, kid, these two words will solve all your problems.
That's right.
Phenomena. Phenomena. Phenomena.
Hello? Okay, just a second. It's for you.
Phenomena.
No heat.
All right, hey everybody. It's Johnny E. I'm back. And hopefully you can hear me. Maybe I just need to speak up a little louder. Had some concerns about my audio on a previous video, so I'm still looking for my microphone. It's in the house somewhere, and I will start using that. But right now we had another challenge, and this challenge here, I found at Menards. I was just browsing and ran across this. It's a barbecue sauce. And what caught my attention is that it says the title is Devil Spit. So I love these titles. And it says it's for adults only. But then it got here, 3X's and hot. So it's 3 times hotter than your average barbecue sauce. So the advertising alone got me to buy it. So they were successful. So we're gonna try this one. And then I bought this. They sound familiar. The glazing sauce with ghost pepper. This is from Buffalo Wild Wings. I had that challenge in my previous video, and this I enjoyed this sauce. Very hot and tasty. So that made me purchase this bottle. And I like these bottles. They're not in glass. It's in plastic. So you don't have to worry about dropping them or anything like that. Today I went and I have some catfish nuggets. So that's going to be the food of choice. So we're going to get started. I'm going to start off with the famous Dave's Devil Spit. Okay, came right off. I don't have, here we go. I'm gonna move it back so you can see everything. Okay. So let's see if the devil spit can bring the heat. Get it up there. All right. So it's pretty dunked pretty good in there. Here we go. Tangy. Definitely taste some spices in there. A slight afterburn for the first bite. Very good. Very good sauce. Like it. But it don't bring the heat. Sorry. The devil spit does not do it. Some lingering heat, but don't do it. Alright, let's try the blazing. Put this to the side. That out the way. All right. The blazing says here, steal our hottest sauce made with the unrelenting heat of ghost peppers. Right. I can smell it too. Nice hot. All right, I got to cover it as much as I can do. I don't have a dipping cup ready for this one. Here we go. This is some tasty sauce. Pretty good. Definitely got some heat to it. It's nice, good to eat with. So just like the previous challenge I did with this, the sauce was so hot and good, it made me buy a bottle. And it's still hot and good. Of course, you can't forget this. Gotta have the jalapeno pepper, of course. Oh, don't like to waste my sauce. Okay, all right, there we go. Yes. So, yeah, this blazing from Buffalo Wild Wings, the sauce, the bottom. It's really tasty and pretty good, and it is hot. So I recommend this. This is pretty good. And it's barbecue sauce from Famous Dave, the Devil Spit. I like the taste. Not as hot as this. Not as hot as this. But it's tasty. So I like both of them. So that's it, basically. So keep on the eye for another video. I think of some. I am looking for some habanero cheese. So that's the something I'm looking for. Habanero cheese. So I like to do a video on that. So other than that, this is Johnny E. Telling it like it is. And with that, I keep coming back. Hakuna Matata. Hakuna Matata?